the public has been so ridiculously supportive that I'm not nearly as overwhelmed as I could be.
I find it so profoundly moving to see a show about people trying to find the people who accept them for who they are and love them.
This is the launching pad every theater person would want to have. And to see it as a musical, it's an incarnation I could not have ever imagined.
When I came to New York about 10 years ago, one of the first shows I saw was at the Public. I feel like it's such a theater of the city. It's a dream come true.
The Public Theater is a family. Everyone has your back. Everyone loves and supports you. And it's nothing like I've ever experienced before.
I remember seeing all these great performers doing these really great shows by really great writers. I never thought that that would get to be me.
I'm going to be spoiled for my whole life now.
This is a moment that 100 years from now people will be able to look back and say the culture can reflect the best of